man named Andy was cleaning a pikefish he had caught while fishing. However, there was something unusual inside the fish's stomach. When the fish's stomach was opened, unexpectedly, there was another fish inside. And to make it even more fascinating, the fish was alive and moving. Well, there's a fish inside the belly. What do you think about this? How can the fish still be alive inside the belly of the fish?